Hello, this is Daniel. This is in regard to the Xbox 360 Slim. The orange tag is in fact the 9504 drive, and the yellow tag is in fact the 0225 drive. If you are considering using a heat gun to pull the seals off, don't bother. Microsoft has spent the extra money to put a heat-sensitive strip through their seal. You see that orange or purple looking line beneath the Xbox 360 word? That is a heat sensitive strip. I can't guarantee it'll be exactly underneath the Xbox 360, but if you try and use a heat gun to heat gun that off like you used to do the old tags, don't bother. Probably be better off to use some sort of a solvent. And lightly brush it underneath the seal until it comes off. Okay? But you can't do that. Just a warning, an FYI for everybody who has the Slims and is considering getting it flashed.